feels in the body or in the brain or in the mind?
I don't know.
I would say the mind. I just think the mind controls everything.
But the mind is in the brain.
Right, but then
so it's part of the brain, it's part of the body. So that's right.
But the mind can the brain is physically in the body. But is the mind in the brain? Solely.
Where?
You know, is the mind kind of just this very metaphysical thing?
That's what I said. Are you talking about mind as in your soul? Or mind as in your brain that makes your body function?
I guess I would say mind as in soul. But it also
intertwines
with
that
your mind.
That keeps going, no matter what happens to your...
Because your brain still functions after you die. Your brain still functions for a while. Because you grow hair, your nails still grow.
I did not know that.
Yeah, for a little while, your nails and hair still... I don't know for how long. For like weeks or something.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Wow. So your mind still is... There's still some electricity in there.
Yeah. Well, then we can get into, like, ghosts. You know, like... If the spirit lives on.